enormous changes happening, and they are pushing and telling their customers, we can help you, but they're selling you a vertically integrated proprietary solution at a premium. It's expensive. It's proprietary. It doesn't work with other companies. It doesn't pay well with other solutions from other vendors. So we believe that we need to stick to open standard bits and this whole concept of end-to-end solutions. So Dell today is going to be the smartphone.